boy wanted to make his bow and arrow become a hunter. So that day his dad said, "We have to ask the relatives to be involved in this process." He went out into the forest. He said, "Look for a tree. It looks like a bow." The boy found a tree. Another tree for the arrow, and they left a gift by the trees which helped me become a hunter, provider, protector. And then they were walking out there, and then an eagle was flying by and dropped a feather, and then they put that on the arrow too. And they asked the Rock Nation, the oldest nation, said, "Now this arrow is going to represent you. You're like the trees. And the eagle will help you fly. And the elders will help you make your mark into the future. And you will put some tobacco ties and some prayers on there for your relatives. And you will take the bow. And you will take the tendon of the buffalo. And you will go out. Take that bow, and you will send those prayers up to the Ate Mapia, the Father Sky. Puncture the clouds, and it will come down to going deep into the Mother Earth." And so he went out, and he fired his bow and his arrow went up into the heavens and came down to the Mother Earth. And they brought his arrow back, and he says, "You keep this in your